Breaking news from overnight, a car barreling into a home in Springfield. Firefighters responded to Mary Street, brought one person to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The Red Cross helping four people who lived in the home and are now displaced because of the crash. Investigators trying to figure out what caused it.